Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super Orange just signed in, and welcome to the November edition of the Flash Sale. So, let's get started. Human Fall Flat has multiplayer? Nah, I'm good. $14.99 for three games. I think that's actually worth the money right there, but I'm not gonna get that. I don't know if this is the PS3 version of this, but I'd rather not get it. But anyone else who wants to get it, go ahead, man. That's up to you. I would get the Warriors, but I'm gonna wait till it's cheaper. Ooh, Battlefield 1 for $5? Damn, that's not even that bad. Too bad I already got it. If Red Dead Revolver was cheaper, I would definitely would have gotten it. Same goes to Max Payne. If that was cheaper, I would definitely get it. I don't ever see the point of putting this on sale. Matter of fact, this game is not even cross-buy, so, you know, I have the PS3, but what's the point of getting the PS4? Like, you know what? Forget it. Unravel 2. You know what? Let's get the game. I'm fine with that. So I'm really considering getting Prison Architect, but I probably want to get it when it's cheaper. I think it's better that way. Look at that. Another Assassin's Creed trilogy on sale. Might as well get that too if you're going to get the NCO collection. This was actually one of the games I wanted to get on Black Friday, but I couldn't get it. But now, I can actually get it. Wait a minute. DLC is on sale? You know what? I might as well just get it. Yo, how many times are you going to put Burnout Paradise on sale? Like, jeez, man. You want everyone to get the Wildcat Stadium in a matter of seconds? Like, what the fuck? Gravity Rush 2? Oh yeah, definitely buying that. Metal Slug's on sale! Metal Slug's on sale! Metal Slug's on sale! Metal Slug's on sale! Buy it! I don't know, Battlefield 1 for $5 or Battlefield 1 with the DLC for $15? I mean, that's up to you. Now, if this Battlefield Anniversary Bundle was like, the NZO collection was like $15, yeah, this would definitely be worth it. This game is stackable as fuck. 2 out of 10, 15 hours. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take it. Hateful Boyfriend for $2. It's like an hour completion for 100%. I really don't know if I really want to get it, but I'm just gonna like skip on that. If Schoolgirl Zombie Hunter was cheaper, I would get it, definitely. Oh, look at that. Star Wars Battlefront, still cheap as a motherfucker. Might as well get it now. Yeah, if the Raven Remaster was cheaper, I would definitely get that. Let me see. $30 for three racing games. If they actually added 7, maybe it would have been worth the money, but has to be cheap for me to say yes. So 3 out of 10, 12 hours or 25 hours. Don't know if I really want to get this, but I guess this is cheap as hell. Might as well. I don't know how much Super Meat Boy costs, but why not get it? Alright, so that's basically it. So now to the PS3 store. So I guess the PS3 is going to be having the website treatment. So let's get started. This is definitely worth getting because you're getting all the DLCs. So if you haven't gotten it yet, go ahead and get it. Yeah, this is definitely worth the money. So if you haven't gotten this either, go ahead and get it. DLC Trap. DLC Trap. Definitely worth the money. If you want an easy Street Fighter Platinum, this is probably the easiest Street Fighter you will ever get. So $2.99, I think, is definitely worth it. DLC Trap. Now, I always see this game on sale, and I'm pretty sure it's like a dollar or less. But if anyone gets this, let me know, because I kind of want to play it now. And, you know, I don't know what it is, but I really want to get into it. This is definitely worth the money, because you're getting all the DLC, so might as well get that. This is definitely a trap. Not a DLC trap, just a trap. Anyone who hasn't gotten Mega Man 10, you better get that shit now because it's definitely worth the money. A difficult 100%, but for $3, definitely worth it. DLC Trap. DLC Trap. DLC Trap. I don't know how much it is, but if it comes with everything, get it. You know, the funny thing is, I went to GameStop the other day and I actually bought this and it was the same price, $4.99. So yeah, I got this game now, and I don't even know if I really want to play it, but eventually it's going to happen. If you want a hard platinum, or at least three hard platinums, definitely worth the money. DLC Trap. DLC Trap. So Mega Man 9 don't even have trophies, but it's Mega Man. Buy it! They got a lot of Resident Evil games on sale, so look, let me tell you what's worth it. Resident Evil 0? Yes. Resident Evil 4? Yes. Resident Evil 5? Yes. Resident Evil 6? No. Resident Evil 6 Ultimate Edition? Yes. Chronicles HD? Depends if you want to get that or not, but maybe, maybe. HD Bundle? Yes. Out Raccoon City? Maybe. Revelations? Yes. Revelations 2? Yes. Okay, I'm going to be honest with you. If you get the Chronicles HD collection, it's kind of a waste of money because the Dark Side in the Umbrella Chronicles is $2.99. So, you're getting it for what? $6, $5, whatever, and Chronicles HD is $8.09. What the fuck? That's some bullshit. Wasn't this game PlayStation Plus for free like 10 years ago? Okay, all right. Anyone who has Third Strike or looking forward to purchases, the only thing I can tell you right now, there is one trophy where you need four people. So if anyone's interested in getting it, better find four people for one trophy and everything else is whatever. But yeah, this game is definitely worth buying. I can't remember if this is DLC Trap or not, but I'm pretty sure it isn't. But yeah, it's definitely worth getting for $4. Oh, look at that, another Resident Evil game. That's definitely worth getting, so get it while you can. There's really nothing I want from the PlayStation 3 section. So, final results. So with 7 games purchased, I have spent a total of $54.88. If you want to see what other games I bought on the flash sale, check on the description for the link. Stay tuned for the next flash sale as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.